cooling off the TV now. Right, here we go. So you're not allowed to leave your finger off the nitrous button. And that means you have to go as fast as you can without slowing up. Usually some people to stop you from taking your finger off and slowing down on me. That's not bad, I'm a little straight there because I'm not concentrating. This is the example of the stress that I'm under. And you have to learn the course. You have to learn the course, basically. Otherwise, you just won't know how to do it. So it's like rapid sort of learning. Oh, look, I felt falling off. Now the clock's going down. Now I've got to get on there. I just managed it. Yeah. So I've got to move. I was lucky there. So I'm not doing too bad here. I've just got to... Eyesight's going so I can't lose. Wow, that is a massive jump. I can't always see where I'm going. It's too bad. Oh, damn you. See the stress of it, right, because there's things going on in my mind and it's like absolute, like, wobblings and moves. Use that one with nitrous, so hopefully, I'll have another go, because I freaked out on the corner, because I had literally no... As soon as I fell off, I feared, because I screwed it up, basically. It's a real pain, it's so depressing. And then all this stuff that, you know, they think that whatever's controlling my equipment with it, online and stuff, they think that this is... That, other than the fact that the bike stayed up there, nothing worse about this game than when you either get killed by a horde because you run into something, or you fall off your bike at full speed. It's horrendous. It's an evil game that you have to over it somehow and just take the rough and the smooth. That was horrendous, but I managed to get through it just about. Well, because I'm not concentrating. Yeah. No, it's horrendous. Yeah. survive from this lot. I mean, look at that. I was like half a foot away. I can't get the bike up. And I managed to save it. Right, and he got for his hat. Now I'm going to have to take the finger on it like it penalised. Maybe take the last corner really slowly. So, literally give up that last second. Right, and take the last corner really slowly. Right, that is one of the filthiest saving braces in it. Right, this is one of the hardest chicanes I've ever done. That was the hardest corner I've ever done. Finally did it. Well, I did it. Well, it wasn't my highest score, but I completed it. And I only stopped for 0.18. Or out of the 22nd allowance that I had, I had to take my finger off the nitrous button for 18 seconds. That's it. I fed up with it. Really. Well, I'll leave it. I'll show another one. I almost gone black again. Slowly.